I don't even know what episode this is. Episode 7, right? Child, I don't even know. God damn, I forgot my watch. I gotta change that. After this fight, I'm gonna have to change that. Yeah, gotta change that.
Round one, fight.
Round two, fight! Final round, fight.
I show mercy back.
Aaron Black wins.
All right, so like. And he's gonna keep doing that back too shit. my connection. Jitter really garbage though. I'm about to try some Wi-Fi after this fight, I'll be forgetting. They do not even that good. That's my connection like that, but shit. I do a fatality or something. Alright, I'm at the cold app and try to whatever real quick. Alright, number two. Without the Wi-Fi, this should make a huge difference. Should have seen that coming. Damn, my throw would have ended in round two. That was what I was looking at. Yeah, somebody said that you can't. How the hell I gave away that round? Oh, you wanna... Oh, that's what you want to do. All right. Say less. And it don't even be that good with a tea bag. Take a front throw. I gotta start ducking.
Final round, fight.
I'm out the corner, idiot. I can do that shit too. I know exactly what to do, what not to do is that. And that's me effing up. Don't rush. Don't rush. You did all that. It's been a while since I did a back throw brutality. Since he wanted to be a fuck nigga on the teabag in the first fight, I can show you how to teabag. Don't F with me. Ain't gonna come back. Whole ass nigga. I have this fight and two more. God damn, why I'm playing so many combatants. I don't worry, they must be at work or something. Or they sleep. I'm just getting to reborn. Best choice. And like, I got so used to using the counselor, that's why I'm using reborn.
Fantastic beasts.
Come on, bruh. I should have 1 meter.
Round two, fight.
I ain't do the brutality after the first fight. I don't like doing it like that. I don't understand why people switch. They see who I pick and they still pick a certain person, and now after I win with that certain with Swarthman, they wanna switch from that person. They pick and go somebody new. Yeah, y'all should have picked that person from the jump.
What's a grotto anyway?
Fight!
Oh, that was funny. Nope. Damn, I couldn't even teleport. Press my button too fast, get doing down three. Oh, this me. Demon race, Wanna do a fatality. Alright, he knew when to say, okay, say less. Say less, my boy. Say less.
Sonya's happy place.
Gotta work the boat. Look at that chip damage though. He better. But guess what? I got mine. Thank you. See, that's why I need that cancel. And that's why we need the cancel. If I could have the seven rays with the cancel, man. But it's all straight, though, to do with the freaking scroll. You had to switch the cheap ass Liu Kang. Damn, oh no, never mind. Alright, I'm now a regular warrior. Without bad connection. Got this and one more.
Toasty. Daddy's girl.
Oh shit. Forgot.
Bleeding Man Festival.
At least he's not teabagging. Busted. I think she got the worst fatal blow start up. Got her. Oh damn! That's the pause button on after that. How do you even do that? Alright, come on man, I'm in a rush. Got me one in on Cassie. Okay, Cassie, I'm dead.
Somebody gonna clean this up?
Cassie Cage wins.
Last one. Hurry up, man. You see who I'm picking, bro, to pick. I mean, you don't know who to pick and get reborn, like, bro.
Call me out. Where does she get these wonderful tools?
I usually don't do this type of combo in the first round. Oh, come on, that's his connection with Wi-Fi.
Round two, fight.
Damn.
Oh my God. That's 20%. Almost.
Final round. Fight.
I have to go Searing Rage.
You
know what? The Sixth Reborn ain't got time. Alright, that's it right here, man. I'm done. At least for today. Good, he not toxic. Let me hurry up and do these edits. It's only 1-on-1 today. Or maybe 2, I don't even know. But today is my day. Alright, that's my 5 for the day. Got 15, so I'ma holla at y'all later. Yo, what the